Oh, Lord, my mind is racing 100 miles an hour, and I don't even know how to share with you what's in my heart. So forgive me my faux pas. But I did want to just, I can't, obviously wouldn't be able to sing today even if I'd wanted to, but several years ago I recorded a song that became kind of a healing thing for me. Because oftentimes, you know, I would try to be the brave one in our battle with this horrible disease. And so when I'd get in the car sometimes, I'd ride along and I'd, you know, let those emotions out that we have to let out sometimes. And this song just sort of resonated with me. It's called Another Soldier Has Come Home. And I just wanted to have it played today just to be my tribute to Steve. Oh, that's it. I'm sorry. That's all I can do.
His back is bent and weary, his voice is tired and low. His sword is worn from battle and his steps have gotten slow. But he used to walk on water, or it seemed that way to me. I know he moved some mountains and never left his knees. Strike up the band, assemble the choir. Another soldier's coming home. Another warrior hears the call. He's waited for. Another warrior hears the call.
Thank you, Cindy.